Hey fellas, it's been a while since I've posted a trading plan based on indexes, and that's why today I've decided to make a new one, especially for you. As you can see from the chart, I've opened the S&P 500. The chart is on a 1 hour time frame, and the plan is as follows. First, I'm going to mark for you the entry that I'm planning to follow at the beginning. Here, as you can see, let me just mark it for you. The price has stopped on this level several times. I'm gonna mark it for you to can observe it more easily. There is one here, and also the one that we are currently on here. The idea for me here is that obviously this is some sort of a decision level for the price, and as you can see, as soon as the price breaks this green rectangle that I've marked here, there was a huge wave up. As you can see, right, this is a really good movement on the long side, and this is something what I'm trying to catch now. The idea here is that if the price breaks this green rectangle here, and there is a confirmation for me that it's not a false break, and it will the price will continue rising, I'm going to open a long position, and I'll try to hold it until the levels around 2846, something like this, maybe 2846.40. And here is going to be my taking profit area. Let me just change the colors of the rectangle in order for you to can follow my idea more easily. As you can see, here I'm going to collect my profit somewhere around this area. And the next scenario will be if the price breaks this green rectangle from the bottom. And here I'm not going to open a short position. I'm going to wait, and if the price stops somewhere around this area here, let me just change the colors again, because this is actually a buy zone. I'm going to wait to see if the price will make a consolidation around the levels here, because as you can see, just here it opens with a gap. The price trade a little bit lower compared with this previous consolidation, but on the next day it opens with a positive gap, and immediately it fills this gap here. There was a small movement up, and as you can see, a few days later the price again opens on the bottom of this range here, and immediately there is a huge way off, a huge wave up, as you can see here. And my idea here is that if the price stops here, I'm going to follow and look for the same scenario. For example, if I observe a consolidation somewhere around the levels here, I'm going to wait, and if I see breaks on the long side, I'm going to enter into a long position, wait for this decision making area here, and if the price breaks this as well, I'm going to hold it until the original target, which is I've already showed it to you. The stop, still not exactly sure where I'm going to place it. As soon as I'm clear with the plan and I've opened the position, I'm going to show the stop into the Twitter live signal. So my advice is to look closely for this. And after this, as soon as I've already opened the position, I'm going to see how I'm going to manage it, and during the trade development I will decide if we need to lock some profit somewhere, or if we need to close the position a little bit earlier, or maybe if it's going well, we're just going to move the stop on break even and leave the whole position to develop, in order if we are going to close the whole profit and to neutralize the losses. But of course, the time will show how the trade will develop. This is pretty much all about this trading plan. I hope you like it. Probably later into the day I'll tweet my first sign out, or maybe tomorrow, depending on this how the price is going to move today. The European indexes are a little bit down, but the US indexes are in an uptrend. If we exclude the situation with the Nasdaq and Facebook, Probably they are pushing it to reach the all-time high. So we'll see how this is going to affect our trade, and we'll try to extract the maximum from it. Thank you very much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more of our trading plans, you can follow us in our YouTube channel. And if you want to see our other materials, you can check our Facebook page, because all of them are posted there. And for the live signals, I've already mentioned that we are posting them on Twitter. And also, we have a Telegram channel where we are actually posting a little bit more trades than this what you're showing on Twitter. So maybe it's a good idea to follow this as well. Thank you very much for your attention again. I wish everybody good luck with this trade, and to see you next time. Bye bye.